Jack Duggan was his name. He was born and bred in Ireland, in a place called Castlemaine. He was his father's only son, his mother's pride and joy. And dearly did his parents love the wild colonial boy. At the early age of 16 years, he left his native home and to Australia's sunny land he was inclined to roam. He robbed the rich, he helped the poor, he starved James McAvoy. A terror to Australia was the wild colonial boy. One morning on the prairie wild, Jack Duggan rode along, while listening to the mockingbird singing a cheerful song. Out jumped three troopers, fierce and grim, Kelly Davis and Fitzroy. They all set out to capture him, the wild colonial boy. Surrender now, Jack Duggan, come, you see the three to one. Surrender in the Queen's name, sir, you are a blundering son. Jack drew two pistols from his side and glared upon Fitzroy. I'll fight but not surrender, cried the wild colonial boy. He fired a shot at Kelly, which brought him to the ground. He fired point blank